Hello. Thanks for joining us on Footprint Report, where we dive into the latest news and trends about tokens, projects, protocols, and more. Today, we are going to make a basic introduction of DeFi for beginners. DeFi has been an ongoing hot topic in the blockchain space since 2019. There is no doubt that DeFi has become a heavy hitter in the crypto world. Today, we focus on three perspectives to get a deeper understanding of DeFi. First, map of knowing DeFi. Second, components of DeFi knowledge. The last part is about how to understand a project. Let's go to the first part, map of knowing DeFi. According to Footprint Analytics, DeFi has a TVL of $262.5 billion as of December 13, 2021, while it was only $13 billion 1 year ago. The rapid development and growth of DeFi has cheered all those involved in the blockchain space, resulting in a large number of investment institutions. As at 13th of December, the accumulated funding amount since 2021 totals $27.66 billion, compared to that in 2020 of $3.4 billion, a 626% increase. So what is this powerful beast known as DeFi? DeFi is an acronym for Decentralized Finance, also known as Open Finance. It actually refers to the decentralized protocol used to build an open financial system, aiming to allow anyone in the world to participate regardless of time and place. In brief, DeFi is to duplicate traditional finance into the blockchain network. Different from traditional finance, it achieves decentralization through blockchain and uses smart contracts to replace the privileged institutions in traditional finance, where users can enjoy financial services at a lower cost and higher efficiency. As shown below, all kinds of services of open finance can be found in traditional finance. DeFi serves as an integral section of the vast crypto world, providing many of the mainstream financial services similar to the traditional financial world in a way that is controlled by the masses rather than a centralized entity. Where they differ significantly is that in SafeFi, you have to trust the company. But in DeFi, you have to trust the protocol. As DeFi is a financial service derived from blockchain, it is essential to understand the evolution history of blockchain. Blockchain's evolution generally falls under three stages. The first stage is blockchain 1.0. It is represented by cryptocurrencies, in specific BTC. BTC provides computing power to bookkeeping, but its problem is no ecosystem. This stage is currently maturing with the early advances in blockchain 2.0 running in parallel. The second stage is blockchain 2.0. At this stage, Ethereum as coding provides resources to run smart contracts. As more and more users join the Ethereum network, it suffers from congestion and high gas fees. The third stage is blockchain 3.0. The stage of blockchain's evolution with the highest utility, blockchain technology will have fully matured at this stage. This stage saw the birth of the Ethernet Layer 2 network, such as Rollup, and other chains such as BSC, Polkadot, Solana, in order to solve the problem of Ethernet congestion. Here comes the history of DeFi. This image is a very visual representation of the history of DeFi, and after June 2020, it's DeFi summer. DeFi is a general term covering a variety of activities and business relationships. We identify six major DeFi service categories: stablecoins, transaction layer, oracles, DeFi basic projects, aggregators, and wallets. This table is very informative and we recommend a more careful study. Let's go to the second part, components of DeFi knowledge. If you are new to DeFi, I suggest you organize your knowledge structure in the following way. The first point is the basics, like the first part of this video. The second point is the information of a DeFi project, like ecosystem, token economics, features. The third point is that you need to stay up to date in real time and need to read more industry reports and news. So can a beginner get information about a DeFi project? Here are some useful tools and reports and books that can help you understanding DeFi better. You can find the relevant links in this video intro. That's all for today. If you like this video and want to find out more about Footprint Reports, then watch our recent video on Footprint Reports, linked below. If you're feeling bullish on Learn DeFi with Footprint, hit that like button and subscribe. Check out our other content, and get one step closer to blockchain analytics.